Back in the home office for some business news, and don't forget, for the best business news, every single Sunday from 9 a.m. until 11 a.m., it's Jim Meredith and Company on Heffron Tillotson's Your Money and You. Some stories today from the Wall Street Journal and Barron's. The Dow Jones Industrial Average fell today as investors prepared for a week filled with fresh economic data and more corporate earnings reports. The Blue Chip Index lost 45 points, or 0.2%, to 27,108. The S&P 500 ticked up 0.1% as technology stocks advanced 1%, offsetting losses elsewhere. The NASDAQ Composite rose 0.5%. Oil supply disruptions in hotspots around the world, from Iran's seizure of a UK-flagged tanker in the Persian Gulf to the shutdown of Libya's largest oil field, are putting pressure on the cost of buying and shipping crude. But the turmoil is benefiting U.S. shale producers, whose oil field and tankers are partly filling the void. An opulent Los Angeles estate, fittingly dubbed the Manor, has sold in a record-breaking transaction. The colossal 56,000-square-foot mansion, slightly larger than the White House, changed hands for a $120 million all-cash deal, sources confirmed to Mansion Global. With its $120 million sale price, the property takes the mantle of the most expensive home ever sold in Los Angeles County. And does the U.S. economy face a conjunction malfunction? Last week, railroads CSX and Union Pacific both reported a drop in revenue, and CSX warned the year could end even worse than previously thought. The latter's shares suffered their worst drop since the financial crisis. And shares of some of the largest companies set to report quarterly results this week have performed admirably lately. Chipotle Mexican Grill has rallied about 75% so far this year, while Starbucks and McDonald's are up 45% and 20% respectively. Have a great day from the home office in Monaca and your Pratt Pack.